Liz's father isn't behind bars anymore, but some of her former students are. She refuses to give up on these kids, like Jason Barrett.
I'm in here for a robbery. Went to Fenger. Principal Dozier has really been helping me out. She buy me books to read. She come see me every time she get a chance. And she always just keep my spirit up and tell me like everything gonna be okay. And she still believe in me.
Hey, Miss Dozier.
How you doing?
I'm okay. I was just thinking about you, Miss Dozier. I think I'm ready for society again, Miss Dozier. I get out. I wanna show you that I wanna be successful.
We have to come up with a plan. You know, you got court on the 10th, right?
Liz has been talking to a judge about getting Jason out early, but she's worried about him returning to Roseland during the summer.
I want to have a really solid plan for when you come out. All those same temptations are still going to be there.
Yeah.
Really think about what is your plan going to be.
Okay.
Okay?